We're following breaking news of a fight at Brashear High School. It happened earlier today, and disturbing video was posted online of a student getting stomped on the head. Now, we've spoken to the mother of a 17-year-old student who was rushed to the hospital, and she says this is not the first time her son has been assaulted. KDKA's Megan Schiller is following the story for us, and we'll have more coming up in our afternoon newscast as well as online KDKA.com.